Organize all the photos into the folders. For each topic, create one folder. I am creating folders for three topics. So first topic is season autumn. Second topic is dessert or food ice cream. Third topic is color. You can create 7 to 8 topics like this. Inside each folder, there should be total 24 photos. 22 of them should be related to that topic. So for example, the topic is autumn in my case. So there are 22 photos about the autumn. And there should be 2 photos or images. One image should be showing only half name of the topic. So in my case, I am showing only A and U letters of autumn. And the second image should show the full name of the topic. So here it is autumn. For this tutorial, I am going to use VN Video Editor because for most of the photos, I need to set the timing 0.1 second. And for such a precise duration setting, this app is a perfect choice. Secondly, this app is free and available on iOS and Android. So you can go to the Play Store or Apple Store and you can download and install this app. Now let's tap on the setting at the top and then go to the preferences. Inside the preferences, there is a default photo duration or transition setting. So tap on it and inside that you see photo duration timing. So click on it and just write 0.10 and set it. To start the new project, tap on the plus button at the bottom, tap on new project and tap on photos because we want to select the photos. The very first photo should be if I was. So select it, click on arrow button at the bottom and the new project should start. By default, there will be ending added to each project. So select that ending and click on delete button to delete it. As you can see, by default, the duration for the photo is 0.1 second. For the first photo, we want 3.6 seconds duration. So select the photo and then drag the right hand end towards the right like this. And as you can see, the timing is increasing on the timeline. And just to see the duration of the photo, you can using the 2 fingers collapse this timeline like this. And then you should be able to see the timing of that photo. So make sure that it is exactly 3.6. Now the duration is 3.6 for this photo. Move the playhead till the end. Click on plus button. Now we want to add additional photos. So select video or photo button. Tap on photo button and at the top you can select the folder. So I am going to select the autumn folder because that is my first topic. Scroll down and start from the bottom. So select 14 photos. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. Sorry, 13 and 14. Click on the arrow button. Those will be added to the timeline. And just using the 2 fingers, you can increase the timeline. Select the 14th photo and make it 0.5 second by dragging the right hand end. So as you can see, for the 14th photo, it is 0.5 second timing. Now again, move the playhead ahead, tap on plus button, tap on video or photo, again go to the photos and again go to the autumn folder. Now import the remaining photos and you will know from which you need to import, because for imported photos you will see imported written at the top. So you need to just start from the photo where it is not written. Select the rest of the photos like this. Click on the arrow button at the bottom. Those photos will be also added. Now select the first photo or image and drag it to make it 0.5 second. And do for the last one also. So basically 0.5 duration should only be for the 14th number photo and the last 2 photos. And repeat this process for another 2 topics. So I will quickly add those and show you the timeline later. Let's quickly preview the timeline. So first photo is 3.6 seconds, then the rest of the photos are 0.1, 14th photo is 0.5, again 0.1 seconds, and the last 2 are 0.5, and same has been followed. So 14th photo 0.5, the last 2 again 0.5, the rest are 0.1. You can find all this info in the description also, so please check that out. Let's add the text for each topic. First, move the playhead till the first photo of the first topic, so it appears at this position. Now tap on the text button, click on text and select add a heading. As our first topic is season, so I will just write season. Go to the font size and increase it to 50. If you want to change the style, color or anything else, you can do that, but I'm just going to keep it simple. Click OK. And now make sure that the text ends just before this text images. So basically before this autumn name appears, the season name should finish. And let's add for the another 2 topics the text. If I move the playhead, then you can see the text has been added at the top over the images. And just make sure that the end text is ending exactly at the last photo, because in VN editor there is bug I think, and the last text appears over the last two images sometimes. Now export the video by clicking on the export button at the top. You can set the resolution to 1080p, FPS 260. Just keep the bitrate default, whatever it is. Click on OK and the video will be exported. Please do not skip the video because the last step is important. Many tutorials show how to create this video, but still your video does not sync with the song audio. And the reason is you do not know at which duration of the song you should sync your video. So in the last step, I'm going to show you that. And that way your video will always sync with your audio. This is my Instagram account, so please follow me here. I put reels related to the new uploaded YouTube videos, so you will also know from here that which video I have already uploaded. Tap on plus button, tap on reel, and at the bottom tap on plus button and select the video which we just exported. Tap on add at the top, tap on next, and at the top you will see the music button, so select it. And now search the music Run Boy Run and you should find it. Select that audio, and this step is very important. You need to drag the timing of the audio till it is 2 minutes 20 seconds, and then only your video will perfectly sync with this audio. So please make sure that you are syncing your video at around 2 minutes 20 seconds. And that's how you create the trending reel or TikTok video related to If I Was or Run Boy Run audio song. If you like this tutorial, then please click on the like button, subscribe to my channel. In the description, there is a link to the playlist where I have created other tutorials related to the video editing. Also, you can find some tips and tricks in those tutorials which will be useful for you, and you can take your video editing to the next level with these tutorials. Thank you for watching. Stay safe, stay healthy.